Tonight, Xiao Liang girl come back to the abandoned office. The live stream. He just hear phone call all around the building. 小亮哥今天晚上又来到会所了，他就整天听到电话响。When he walk into the office, he can hear the phone call from that red phone on the table. The whole phone shaking. 办公桌上的电话整个响的都动起来。The whole place was abandoned. It's not there. It had a camera still connected. So he used a Chinese traditional 刀术 to stop the phone ringing. 这里根本不可能还有电。You can see it from his camera. The whole magnetic field is changed. If it's not live stream, I just cannot believe that happened.Now he turned to the bed and show you guys.
这个电话没有线。
Does not even have a wire.
看到没？
Okay, connection.
这个电话连线都没有。感谢大家，欢迎
收看。Right now the phones ring again, so the audience tell him to answer the phone call. 整个电话是没有线的。
我不管你死的有多惨啊！
按照观众的意愿去。
我不管你死的有多惨。
只
听到有没有听到？说话，
什么也没有。
说话，说话。
Oh, we can hear it's someone crying.
没反应了。
He just tried to tell the girl.
没反应了。
Talk to him. All of a sudden,
没反应了。我再去按一下啊。
When he walked close to the phone, the phone just rang. Scared the shit out of him. 他现在就按照观众的意愿。
中
国电视
降妖伏魔大
仙，中国电视 magic instrument. Wow, good job.